In keeping with the tradition of doing two videos at a time, I'm just continuing straight on to work on this one. So, as I said, we're going to have to gather some dirt to level out the place. So, let's wait till morning. We have another 15 minutes to kill, which should be enough to go through the day till night working on the house. Please don't bomb me. Please don't bomb me. Oh. Oh, that reminds me. Need sticks. Here we go. Dangerous round, but I can show you how this works anyway. Wait up there, it's a spider. We'll use it on that. No need to waste ammo. We can even make another bow if we want to. But the bows actually don't degrade, so that's good. Right, dirt. We're going to level out the place around the house. Later we might remake the foundation and base and stuff in stone. But for now, we're just gathering dirt. Which might be boring, so let me cut it. That should be enough dirt, so let's get started. Let's patch this over. Don't want an unsightly creeper crater. Are there any more of those around? Doesn't seem to be. All right, any more down here? Well, back outside then. You know, you take out the one item you don't think you'll need, and then it turns out you do. So, here we go. Hopefully this is enough, or else we're going to have to cut to more digging. We did have to cut back to more digging, but I found a wolf. There's something we can do with that. Here, doggy. Please like me. Yes. You can follow us around. We now have a pet dog. He will follow us around, attack things that hurt us, and you can tell him to sit, in which case he won't follow us. Which you might want if you're building stuff, so. We'll let him follow him around. Follow us for around for now. A sound. Let me turn that back on. Okay. It'll be boring just digging, so let me cut back out of that. My shovel just broke. That should be enough dirt for now. So let's keep building on a house. Grass spreads to nearby dirt, as you can see from that. Needs light. And right, we have plenty of wood. We're extending out to a 10 by 10 building. Also making it higher so we don't have a roof immediately over our heads. Gets a little claustrophobic. Please don't go down too quickly, son. I meant to do that. And of course, we have plenty of dirt, wood. Get things later that will help make the house look better, like glass, and if we really go through a bit of work to get it, we can get bookshelves. Are we high? No, we aren't up enough. Oh yeah, the dogs will jump off of tall places. But they will also teleport to you. Come on. Up here. Sit. Don't jump off of tall buildings. You think that would be obvious? And it's getting dark. Is going to get annoying. Okay. Actually, I'll just let him sit out there and defend us. Alright, we got everything we want up here, so can start placing down the roof. This is a pretty big house. We'll be making multiple rooms, most likely. I would. Except we aren't. See and ward off enemies. Okay, that barking. We're either going to lead him far away or make him not friendly. fucking Scrappy. Okay, so that's our first floor. That last thing was cozy, but not comfortable. One trick you can use is that to look at is just to put a hole on a wall, but then skeletons can shoot in and creepers can see you. So we're just gonna leave it like that. If we get glass, we can do that and look out without anything attacking us. We're also gonna need to make more torches. That was not a normal sound. Okay, now suddenly this room seems too large. Okay. Yeah, that was not a normal sound from any monster I've ever heard before, and I hope you could hear that. That's like a horror movie screech kind of thing. Okay, so we're gonna make multiple rooms. I'll make this one a fairly comfortable. In a bit. Actually, we already have plenty of torches, so. Here's this. Yeah, this is too small to be a bedroom. But this should work. There we go. Oops. Always do that. Okay. About done. We're gonna make another room. We already have a roof. What was I thinking? I'm totally absent-minded. And we need more doors. Do I not hear that dog fighting anything?